It will be Evvie versus Zhavia and Candace versus Vincent in our head-to-head challenges. Zhavia, what do you think of this challenge? How are you feeling?
He's taking a boost off.
Wanted to be a singer, and that's something that I've worked towards my whole life. Growing up, music has been an outlet for me through the hard times. And everything that I've been through is what I put into my music.
You look, sound like, move like a young icon.
The winner of this challenge is Zhavia!
My first performance went really well. The panel really liked me, and I was the first one to ever knock somebody out of their seat. It was an amazing feeling. I've been through a lot on this show. I just let everything all out on stage and managed to push through.
Sometimes when you feel miserable, you perform your best. And I swear you did that tonight.
Mom, I just want to say that I love you so much.
I'm so blessed to have my mom here supporting me. My mom loves to sing. She gave that up so I could pursue my dreams. That just shows how much she believes in me.
Watching Zhavia on stage, just seeing her dreams come true, I am so proud of her.
Zhavia came into the competition understanding that it was a battle.
Zhavia!
She's 16, and she's already trending out there on social media. She's been up for every challenge, and that's the type of artist I want to work with.
Say something, not giving up.
Because nothing is gonna get in the way of my dreams. I'm gonna give it all I got, and I'm not gonna stop fighting until I win this thing.
Out of the competition.
Tonight, we want to know who the star is.